Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. आज के वीडियो में I'm going to review these Stay Quirky Mini Lipsticks. But before that, we have a giveaway on our channel. So watch this video till the end for more information. Now let's talk about these Stay Quirky Mini Lipsticks. I was just surfing through the Bubble website the other day and I went through this. They retail for 399 rupees for 12 lipsticks. Since many of you all are college going, so I thought this might be very helpful for you. With no expectation I bought them because 399 में 12 lipsticks है, so I thought कि उसमें quality इतना नहीं रहेगा. Let's see whether the quality was up to the mark or not. But before that, let's talk about the packaging first. They come in this cardboard packaging. ये package पे they have given the ingredient list completely. The manufacturing date and the expiry date is also given. The manufacturing is 05/2019. And the expiry date is 04/2022. So the shelf life of this product is 3 years, and we get 1.2 into 12. That is, we have 12 lipsticks, 1.2 grams each. I have kit 8. I want your lips. This is the kit name. Like, this is the shade name of the kit. And this is kit 08. And I think they are available in 8 or 9 kits. I'll leave the link to it in the description box to check it out. From inside, this is what the lipstick looks like. Isn't it very cute? So we have a tray, like the outer casing, jiske andar we have 12 lipsticks, and this outer casing is quite sturdy, you guys. Like, can you see? It's not falling off. Like, agar main khichungi to aa jayega, but still it's not falling off. And this is what the bullets look like. Let me show you one bullet. This is the size of the bullet. The size of the bullet is very small. Like, even this kit is only this much. If you can see, like, mera haath hai ye and mere fingers ke jitne hi. This is not a retractable bullet. This is the quantity. Like, this is 1.2 gram. This is the quantity that you get, and no retraction. So bullet bahar hi rahega. If you are in a hurry, you will end up hitting the product, hitting the bullet. So you have to be careful by opening and closing the cap. So if you can see, I have a lot of lipstick on my cap. जब भी मैं close करने की कोशिश करती हूँ, I end up hitting the bullet, and this is going to happen with anyone. The shape of the bullet is little weird, like it is dome shaped, so it is slightly difficult to reach the corners of your lips. You have to be careful while applying this. अगर आप इसी से directly लगाने वाले हो आपके lips पे, तो थोड़ा सा corners में थोड़ा सा problem देता है. Just keep that in mind while buying this. And they close with a click sound. You are getting 12 lipsticks for 399 rupees. The take here is, if you are someone who is on budget or you're college going, then you will get to wear 12 lipsticks at the price of one. Agar aap 399 mein aap max to max 2-3 lipsticks le sakte ho, but you are getting 12 lipsticks. You can wear them on 12 different days. So I found this concept of mini lipstick very interesting, because हर कोई इतने color के lipsticks afford नहीं कर पाएगा. Specially the college going girls, उनको lipstick लगाना होता है, तो वो अपने pocket money से खरीदते हैं and they end up buying 1 or 2 shades. वही shades उनको use करना पड़ता है. But यहाँ पे you are spending the same amount for 12 lipsticks. I found this as a very good deal. Okay, I completely agree that the size of the lipstick is very small. But lipstick एक ऐसा product है जो बहुत जल्दी खत्म नहीं होने वाला है. Within 3 years we have to complete it. So 12 lipsticks, 1.2 grams each. I think it's a good deal. Let's talk about the formula. The formula is very creamy. Like, so this is what the lipstick looks like. So if you are someone who likes to wear matte lipsticks, this you may not find it helpful. And since it is creamy, it takes time to settle down. ये सेटल डाउन होने के बाद मैट हो जाता है, बट दिस डज टेक 2 to 3 आवर्स टू सेटल डाउन मैट. सिंस दिस इज क्रीमी, दिस इज नॉट ट्रांसफर प्रूफ. लाइक यू कैन सी द लिपस्टिक इज इन माय हैंड. दिस इज नॉट ट्रांसफर प्रूफ, बट आफ्टर सेटलिंग डाउन दिस बिकम्स मैट एंड लेस ट्रांसफर प्रूफ, इफ आई मेक सेंस. यू कैन मेक द क्रीमी लिपस्टिक्स मैट बाय डैबिंग अ टिश्यू पेपर ऑन इट. You're good to go. This also increases the longevity of the lipstick. You can also set these lipsticks with powder to make it matte and long lasting. Let's talk about the longevity. I had no expectation from this product in terms of longevity. Mujhe laga 2-3 ghante rahega, uske baad nikal jayega. But this lasted on my lips for 7 hours straight. I'm not even kidding you guys. I tried this with three of the shades. All the three shades lasted for 7 hours. I let it dry. I did not eat anything for 3 hours, and after that I had my meal. And it did not fade off, like wo center of the lips se bhi nahi gaya. But after 6 to 7 hours, it started fading off from the center of my lips. I was quite shocked, you guys, because I had no expectation from it, and it lasted for 7 hours on my lips. I would definitely suggest you guys to try these lipsticks because they are really amazing. You will get variety, and aapke paas 9 options hai, 8 to 9 kits hai, so you have different variety options. You can see on the Purple website and decide which kit is perfect for you. Now let's see the swatches. I noticed that some of the lipsticks did stain my lips. The deeper shades did stain my lips, and two shades aise the jo thoda sa patchy apply hue. Let's talk about the giveaway, guys. One of you will be receiving this kit, the same kit, the kit 08, not this one. I have ordered the other one for you guys. And the rules are pretty much simple, guys. Subscribe to my channel, follow me on Instagram, and also comment down which is your favorite lipstick, because I'm a lipstick addict, guys. Anything related to lipstick, I love it, and that is why mera channel ka first giveaway mujhe lipstick ka karna tha, isliye maine lipstick select kiya. So do let me know which is your favorite lipstick. I would love to hear it from you guys. And yes, with this we come to the end of this video, guys. If you found it helpful, do give this video a thumbs up. Follow me on Instagram, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. And I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.